In case if iPhone storage does not load when you open settings, general, and tap on iPhone storage. If it does not load or if it takes long time, then what you do is go to settings, general, shut down, and then slide this button to the right in order to power off your iPhone. So once you power off your iPhone, restart it and again check if you can open the iPhone storage this time or not. So if you still can't open the iPhone storage, then the other thing that you can do is settings, general, go to transfer or reset iPhone, reset, and you have to select this option, reset all settings, and then enter the passcode, then select reset all settings, and then you have to select this option, reset all settings, to reset your iPhone. So what does this reset will do is, it will reset all settings like network settings, the keyboard dictionary will be reset, home screen layout will be reset. That means if you have arranged your home screen icons in a certain way, it will be reset. Also location settings will be reset, privacy settings will be reset, but no data and media will be deleted.